2019. Amir has now gone through on Cal Quattro as well.
Here comes Drake. He leads the Qatar Grand Prix.
Gonna send one home for the old dogs. Oh, here comes Rins, just on cue. Rins has found a gap. The checkered flag is out here in Austin. Rins exits perfectly, and he wins his first ever MotoGP race. Alex Rins with another podium.